Miss Peregrine's waiting. She sent us to get you.
Right on time. Miss Peregrine, delighted to meet you.
We're what's known as peculiar.
For this film, the house is sort of the foundation of the kids' whole world.
Peculiars have been persecuted through the ages. Hence, we live in a place like this, a home for peculiar children.
The house is very important to the children, and it helps protect them from outside forces. We've looked at a lot of houses all over to find the one that felt right. We ended up finding a house in Belgium, which when I saw, you know, walking through the trees, I just thought, wow, you know, this seems like a home for peculiar children.
Such an interesting environment. And Tim really made the house a character in the film.
Jake, come and play!
It was a very bare landscape when we saw it for the first time. So anything you see here on the house, any of the greenery we'd put in here, we made the vegetable garden.
And we had a conservatory to it.
Tim wanted something that looked like a birdcage just to connect to the bird references.
I was like, okay, Miss Peregrine could live in this house with this garden with topiaries. It was very Tim Burton, actually.
The house mirrored this whole world. It was true to the spirit of the book. It just felt right for this film.
Hi, Vale here. I've got some more animation for you, and this time it's on How to Train Your Dragon. Now, after seeing the movie, audiences didn't know what to make of Toothless, the movie's titular dragon, since he doesn't fit the usual design of the flying fire breathers. He was originally going to look more like a wolf and closer to a traditional dragon. But when a team member's screensaver of a black leopard popped up, the design was changed immediately. But for all the movie's fans, Pixar boss John Lasseter wasn't among them. When he took the reins for Disney Animation as a whole, he let the directors Chris Sanders and Dean DeBlois go. DreamWorks swooped in, landing the duo, and the title has been one of their most successful properties to date. Have you seen How to Train Your Dragon? Did you like it? Let me know in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best animated movie releases.